The girls really came back very fit, very strong, very fast. That's going to be such a great advantage to us as we head into the season. So all that preliminary work being done, we've been able to spend a lot of our practice time early on in this season, focusing in on strategy and game plans, which a lot of times we haven't been able to do that. We've had to really have a focus fitness in January. So January has not had to be used for that, which is really great. I think we're a little farther along than we've been in the past couple years, probably 2 or 3 years, as of this date, kind of this portion of the season heading in. We had a scrimmage against Mary Washington on Sunday. I thought we did some really nice things. I think it proved that we are every bit as fast as a top 15 team. I think that we have a little ways to go offensively, but I think we're every bit as good on defense as that top 20-ish team. So we have kind of high expectations after that first scrimmage, and we'll see heading into the weekend how we fare against top 5 teams. I want back in the top 20, and I want to win the MAC championship. And in order to do that, we have to stay healthy, so that fitness hopefully will get us there. But staying healthy is going to be key, because we're not as deep as we've been in maybe some other years. So to achieve that, I think that we have to treat this first 5 or 6 games like every one counts towards that MAC championship. We've got to get better. You know, we open our season with the number one team, or a top 10 team, then the number one team, then the top 10 team. So we're playing the best skill that we can early on so that these girls know exactly what it means to be in the top 20 and how to run the table in the MAC championship or the MAC play leading to the championship. I don't think there's a team in the MAC that we can't beat on a good day. We are just going to have all good days. I think that there's such an air of potential for 2018. I think that we see things in practice we didn't see at this point a year ago, and the girls know that. And I think that they're excited for the change, and they're excited for the change of energy. We have just a really great energy this year. So I think that those things, that kind of intangibles, take what skill we have and maybe give us an advantage over our opponents. That's what we're hoping, and that's kind of what we're working for. And I think that they genuinely like each other. I really do. We have a lot of fun. I can push towards perfection, and they rise to the challenges instead of getting down maybe that they made a mistake. Those are really good coaching environments to be able to increase the level of play in your team.